walking home and we heard another house party happening, so we walked into the yard and joined the other house party.
What the fuck?
I usually shoot 50mm, which is very close to my face, as you can see. So it's not like the best for just a casual little update. But it's so beautiful right where I am and I just wanted to share it. We are nearly at the border of Oregon and California right now. Yesterday we drove from Vancouver to Seattle and had dinner with a friend of ours who's doing an internship there. Today we've pretty much just been driving all day. We stopped in Portland and we got our auroras photographed, which was exciting. Yeah, we've basically just been driving all day and now we're stopping right here because it's obscenely beautiful. I almost didn't want to get out of the car because I didn't want to get sand in my shoes. And what's happening right now? Sand in my shoes. I also have an ankle brace on. That's fun.
Drowning in anemone. You'll never get the best of me. I'm drowning in anemone. every year. See just how incredibly
how's it going?
Ineffective the shot this is.
This is art. This is art right here. Oh, I know that boy's gonna rip me up. Cause he ain't that nice. He won't do right. He'll leave a nasty cut.
Okay.
Here, Sam.
I heard one of me is just
in the wild.
Am I vlogging now?
I'm vlogging for you. Excuse
actually,
me.
Like, much less uncomfortable talking to a camera that like someone else is pointing at. Like I'm holding a camera in front of yourself and talking to it is like deeply uncomfortable.
That's why I don't do it anymore.
I'm out here, I'm making art, I'm being an artist.
Yeah.
Art.